I know what you are. I know what you are.
That makes one of us. Name's Jacob. Heard you need some help.
Help? That's what she... You're here to steal just like her. Ha! Next thing you'll say is that I can trust you too.
Trust no one. Who stole from you?
Denise! She came in when I wasn't here, without my permission. And she stole the bag that was right underneath my bed, and she can't do that. That's wrong.
Hey, calm your wobble. I'll help. What's your name?
Luther.
Cool name. Look, I'll have a chat with Denise. Sort this out, yeah?
No, she wants that. She wants you to talk. Then she'll steal your teeth. And you won't even get a nickel. I'm not like her. My buddy Byron, he'll see you right.
Jolly good.
I'm Byron.
You stay put.
Why? Why would you take him? He wasn't doing anything.
He's still going.
What else do you need to hear, Ken? That man is a psychopath. We need to do something about it.
A lot of side quests, man. Oh, then let me get rid of this bit.
Autographs later. Rav made it back safe, yeah?
Rav's back here, yeah. He's holed up in the garage, producing gross smells with zombie flesh and caustic eggs, and giggling to himself.
That's my boy.
You're so helpful with him that I was wondering if you could go find another of my homicidal little ducklings at Monarch Studios.
Let's not do ourselves down. We're zombicidal, not homicidal. But yeah, I can wait in. What's up?
Appreciate it. Bozzy went to Soundstage 5 to raid some sort of cutting-edge pyrotechnic setup that a film student was raving about. Bored the rest of us to tears, but Boz got all psyched up about it.
Bozzy? What is he, Labrador? Sorry, carry on.
Said he was stuck last time he checked in. Sounded kind of embarrassed, which means he's probably in a lot more trouble than he's admitting.
Okay, Soundstage 5. Got it. I'll be in touch. So, a refreshing stroll to the Halperin Hotel for a lovely cup of tea with Jamal in his security hut. No bother.
Wish I could take a break by the piano.
Yeah, what?
I just ran into a lovely local resident called Luther.
No, you ran into a mess called Luther. That boy's on random shuffle.
He said you took his bag. He's inconsolable.
That bag was stinking. Ava and Ken were bitching so bad I threw it out.
Stinky bag. What was making the stink?
I do not want to know. Couldn't get near it without gagging. I just tossed it down the trash chute.
Look, the boy's freaking people out. I'm gonna track this bag down, see what we can do.
Whatever, go knock yourself out. But if he doesn't calm down, he's going down the chute too. I don't know what's worse. Luther's crazy talk or Ava's bitching. Put them both down the chute.
Mm-hmm.
That bag totally reeked. What was I supposed to do?
Thank you.
week's worth of trash. Searching for the right stink amidst a sea of stink. If you're watching now, Mum, this is a temporary career diversion. Nothing but rubbish. Nothing here either.
I am lost in the sauce. I do not know where to go. What the hell to do? Go back.
A sausage. Hell, I'm practically carrying a big bag of meat bait. Hey, wait a minute.
This is gonna blow up at like the most missed opportune time. Right up. The back's away, I haven't had that shit. That'd be teleported too. Try to get in front of my stand with it. Oh shit. fucker. Slice and dice, bitch. Play on the blueprint. Yaga. Yaga. How many of you guys are gonna sell? Really think this guy is gonna be
Denise is not going to be happy.
Well, this man got in the back.
Actually, you did it. Byron, you guys met?
Not face to face, no.
Byron's a hell of a guy, hey? You know, he's always got your back. You could take on anything, you know? Best goddamn friend I ever had. Thanks for bringing him back. It's gonna be okay now. Yeah. All right, man.
I'll give you some privacy.
Cool. Oh, wait. Hold on, your reward.
Delightful.
As promised. With our heartfelt thanks. Yeah, bring it in, man.
Weird guy.
They thought they could separate me and my best bud? Not a chance. We'll always find a way back.
Let's find these missing people next.
Could use a few more like you around here.
I'm so surprised I didn't realize that that was the fast way. So that is quite unfortunate. You motherfucker. Not leaky implants. Look at you. Right. Got adhesive for sure. Holding back on me. Pulling off. Strail, man, they be about looting, searching through Ocean Drive, man. Probably break it out into like two quarter. We'll see though.
Baby, today's our 5-year anniversary. I know you said no to me 3 times. I know. But I'll regret this if I don't do it now, so I have something important to ask you. Will you marry me, love of my life? Are you alright?
Ain't nothing like getting eaten by the love of your life, huh? Sad. Fuck. Yeah, fuck. This shit's the other side of that. On the... Oh, this bitch.
Come on.
Hopefully you're alive. Sight. Of course, that wasn't a jump scare. There's some mission for that ship up the door. They need to drop some more weapons in there. Okay. Guess I have to do.
Ah!
Buddy got shredded. Big as shit. Yeah, there's no shit else back there. I ain't them bats be going on now. I'll be back. Oh, bro, I'm trying to make my money. That's bitch and shit. I'm gonna get up in the millions, you know. Prairie one is my highest damage out. shit anywhere. Fucking.
Enjoy the fresh air out there. Let me taste it.
Batter up. Took a couple pounds off from my fucking. I don't know how I miss that swing. See if I remember where that shit dropped at. Oh, what the fuck was that? Yago. Part of another mission. Part of a measure. burnt one too. Back into that vent. You too. Just some more shit.
Thank you.
got one more way to go. Make it.
Thank you.
here shooting this bitch. I'm in the hard mode. Forward street ahead, these motherfuckers tough. God damn. Die, bitch. Oh, Ocean Drive has been investigated. Those are probably locked rooms that I've already tried to access. So, yeah. Thank y'all for checking the stream. I'll be back in a little bit.